Welcome again to this series on the chakras. This is an episode about the throat chakra. The throat chakra is represented by the color blue and often the element air. This is associated with the breath and with communication, with the voice. Often there are blockages and distortions in the throat chakra from past life traumas or from our childhood when people have told us to be quiet, to speak only when spoken to hold our tongue, to make sure that we don't upset people by saying the wrong thing. Many women and often men too have a blockage here from many lifetimes of being told that they have no say in society, in the family, in many different ways. So the throat chakra is definitely good to clear and to cleanse and to release any of those things that no longer serve us, of patterns of being told that we need to be quiet, patterns of being told that we can't sing. Our voice, our song, our inner song is expressed through our throat chakra. So it is really important to do cleansing and clearing, do breathing, and communicate those things that you want to share with the world, those things, those questions that you have, and sing your song. Sing different songs of the ancients, sing songs of now, create new songs, and remember that we can do clearing work if we go in and really brighten those colors of blue, and if we do different toning, doing om really helps to clear all the chakras, but really works with our voice and our throat chakra. The throat chakra is a powerful place when we are in a place of trying to communicate, because when we are blocked, when we have certain trauma stored in our throat chakra, it can be stifling for many people, and I think that may be why a lot of people have fears and triggers around public speaking. And I know I get very nervous, and it can be maybe very connected to my throat chakra and other chakras as well, but the more open I am and the more clean and clear of my chakras and bright, the more I'm able to communicate more clearly. So I hope this video helped you, and I love to share more videos. There are more videos to come. Don't forget to like, to share, and to subscribe to our channel for more videos. And there will be a chakra meditation down below in the description as well. So go ahead and check that out, and I will see you later. Have a great day.